Although Sepp Blatter's been at FIFA for 40 years, the last 6 months appear to have been the most momentous. Blatter's rise began in the 1970s, and after 6 years as technical director and 17 as general secretary, Blatter won FIFA's top job in 1998 after a bitter election battle against then UEFA president Lennart Johansson. Blatter's popularity was puzzling to those outside the game. He once suggested women footballers should wear tighter shorts and that racism on the pitch could be solved with a handshake.
There is no racism. There is maybe one of the players towards the other. He has a word or a gesture which is not the correct one. But also the one who is affected by that, he should say, it's a game. We are in a game, and at the end of the game, we shake hands.
Despite his reputation for controversy, Blatter was re-elected 4 times. He appealed particularly to the smaller footballing nations, taking the World Cup to new frontiers, Asia in 2002 and Africa in 2010. He also made FIFA richer than ever before and spread the wealth through football development programmes. Although the world's national soccer bosses continued to vote for him, Blatter's stock was falling with fans. He was booed at the Brazil World Cup in 2014. Then, in May of this year, several FIFA officials were arrested in early morning raids in Zurich just days before the latest presidential election. Swiss police were acting on behalf of the US Justice Department, who outlined a list of damning charges, although Blatter himself was not charged. Nonetheless, he was re-elected for a 5th term.
I cannot monitor everyone all of the time. If people want to do wrong, they will also try to hide it. But it must fall to me to bear the responsibility for the reputation and well-being of our organization and to find a way forward to fix things.
4 days later, as the outcry continued, Blatter announced he would step down after a new election scheduled for February 2016. The 79-year-old Swiss planned to remain in charge until then, but now he's been suspended by the Ethics Committee. Blatter said he was disappointed that he was not given a chance to be heard and present evidence on his behalf. His future in football, though, has never been more in doubt. Alex Thomas, CNN.